black, y'all, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm blacker than black, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm blacker than black, and I'm black, y'all. I'm blickety black, blacker than black, black. I'm blacker than black, yo, because I'm black and I'm black. Yo, I'm black and I'm black, y'all, and I'm blacker than black, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm blacker than black, and I'm black, y'all, and I'm blickety black, black. So what is up, you guys? So today my goal is to visit this art gallery. It's all black art, because you know it is February, Black History Month, boo. So I plan on doing this month everything black. I mean, I do everything black 365, okay? But it's going to be a little extra this month because it is Black History Month. So today, I'm going to take you all along with me to view this art. So, yeah. Come, come.
When I see you,
First of all, my name is Billy Edmond, and I'm from Dallas, Texas, and my medium is wood, and I do sculptures, and I enjoy doing sculptures, and you know, from logs, sticks, and any wood, and pretty much once you start, you know, you can't, I mean, anything can almost turn into a nice piece of art. And I didn't go to school or anything for art, but I give thanks that God showed me how to sculpt,
yes, sir,
and paint. You know, I didn't know anything about that, but if there is anything that you can do for anybody, I would continue to do it because you never know where it could take you. And I never thought doing sculptures, and I didn't think it would ever take me anywhere, but people encouraged me to keep coming, and the more I come and do shows, the better I get, and sometimes you get paid pretty good,
yes,
you
sir.
Know, so when you get paid pretty good, it encourages you to keep going also.
Yes,
so,
sir.
So, and I just retired from the city, and I'm full-time artist now, so, and I give thanks for that, and just, you know, they say forward, never backwards.
Yes, sir.
So, again, my name is Billy Edmond, and from Dallas, Texas, and then my email address is billyedmond@1957@gmail.com, and all of the wood pieces around here, if you videotape, then my number is 469-662-6182, and if you see something you like, call me or email me, and I'll try to see what we can do to work together.
All right. Thank you, Mr. Edmond.
I appreciate you.
It's a beautiful work.
Thank you.
This is yours. You mind if I record you talking? Oh, okay. You did. Okay. All right.